So I'm back at one of my favorite places to deliver to. Show you. So this is the facility. I got one truck in there right now. He just pulled in, but he's about to back his way out and do a little three-point turn to get out. But we in a B train, it's actually going to be nicer to go this way, back up straight here, and then back into the facility. And it's it's a little bit tight because of this curb right here and this tree right here, so we got to wiggle the trains all the way through whilst minding traffic that comes down the road. So I've got the GoPro mounted on the mirror, and when it's time for our little adventure, we'll switch to that and make her happen. Let's see how this guy does. So I think he's backing straight up onto this street and then doing his three-point turn. You see how tight that is and how much of an angle it is between the tree and the curb there? You're good. You got room. Okay, he's pulling that way. So we actually have quite a bit of room to work on that side, which is nice. But then where he's about to back into, there's a lot of parked cars and stuff. So we don't want to hang out there any longer than we have to. Nice and easy. Oh, interesting. Even there, it's tight, but he made it through. All right, it's our turn.
so close to one shot.